Tega Cay Police are warning the community about a bear spotted roaming in the city. Officials say they got three calls yesterday from the Point Clear Drive and Kahlua Circle area. Just a couple of weeks ago, a bear was also spotted in the Mooresville area just north of Charlotte. Now, police say they were working, are still working with the State Department of Natural Resources about those sightings.